Assalamu alaikum. Hello again to OK Academy. A new letter. We have already seen harf ha. Ha, it doesn't have a dot. Ha has a dot above. And today we're going to see a letter that is similar to those two letters. We have harf jim, j, j. In IPA, we write it like this. J, j. And we put a dot under the letter. Under the letter. This is harf jim. At the beginning of the word, at the middle, and at the end. Here, if we have harf kha, harf jim, sorry, harf jim with fatha, it's ja, ja, ju, ju, ji, ji, j, j, ja, ja, ju, ju, ji, ji, jan, jun, and jin, jin. For example, we have ja, za, ja, za, run, 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 sha, ja, sha, ja, ra, tun, sha, ja, tun, sha, ja, tun. Here we have sa, l, jun, thal, jun, thal, jun. Here we have bur, bur, jun, bur, jun. Harf jim at the beginning, like this, at the middle, and here at the end, attached to the letter before, and here it is not attached to the letter before. They are separated. Let's have more examples. Here we have ja, ma, lun, jamalun, jamalun, ja, ma, lun. Here we have ri, j, rij, lun, rij, lun, rij, lun. We have ra, ju, raju, lun, raju, lun, raju, lun, raju, lun. Here we have jiz, 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 rum, jiz, rum, jiz, rum, jiz, rum. All right, to write all these three letters, we start like this. If it is at the beginning, we start like this, and then we go right and diagonal line, and then we go horizontal line like this, half the half at the beginning. If it is at the middle, we attach it with the letter before, and if it is at the end, right, we start like this, and then we go to the right, back again to left, and then we turn. And if it is harf ha, let it like this. If it is jim, we put dot here, and if it is ha, we put dot above. Ha, kha, jim. Ha doesn't has or doesn't have a dot. Kha has a dot above. Jim has a dot and. See you next time.